Welcome back. Well, it sounds like Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton are finally ready to jump the broom. Now, a while ago, we talked about Gwen wanting her divorce from ex-husband Gavin Rosdale to be listed as an annulment before marrying Blake because of her Roman Catholic background. Now, rumor has it that the pandemic has actually opened her eyes and she wants to speed things up. Now, the source says COVID-19 has turned their world upside down, as it has with so many other families. Now, Gwen knows she's blessed and wants to have the wedding as soon as social distancing guidelines are lifted. Now, that's interesting.
Yeah, they're lifted. Yeah. Go ahead. She can do it right now.
Yo, Brat, do you think being quarantined for such a long time was like the final test of their relationship?
Probably, because they've been together way before quarantine started, and we were marveling at their relationship before. They did videos and stuff together. And they look so cute. Didn't they do that show, The Voice, together?
Yeah.
So they've been together for a long time, and they probably wanted to get married somewhere in between before all this stuff happened.
Right.
And when this stuff happened, it brought everything to a pause. So they like, no, soon as it's lifted, let's go. We ready.
So, Porsha, Chuey, and Brat, my love. So,
hater.
So what are y'all waiting for, honey? Now, y'all all have survived the pandemic with y'all booze, honey. So what would hold y'all up, honey, from being married and doing all of the good stuff?
No comment.
Oh.
Everybody ain't like Gwen Stefani and what guy? And Blake Shelton. You know what I'm saying? Everybody's relationship is different. Just because the thing is lifted, that don't mean anybody is in a rush to get married. If you happy, you happy. You just live your life and be happy.
Exactly.
You ain't married, Gary. What you waiting for?
Wait a minute.
What you waiting for, Porsha, Gary?
You and Porsha are Christians. Y'all are living in sin, Porsha and damn Brad. Y'all both Christians. So now, boo, wait a minute.
It says in the Bible, not to curse. Okay? So you are living in sin.